Hey, what's up everybody? Thanks for making it to the end of this video. Animenz's Cruel Angel's Thesis is really, really fun to play. There's a lot of grooviness to it and a lot of interesting characteristics. But precisely because of that, and because I've never played anything quite like it before, it made it difficult for me to put together the chords in my head for memorization and also like interpreting like how I wanted to shape phrases and stuff like that. And so it took a lot longer to finish than I thought it would. One of the things that strikes me about this song, or about Ava in general, is just like this idea of why we do things. I had a really poor recording day. Like, it was just like take after take, nothing worked. That's what kept me going back, was just the thought of all my fans out there and all the people who care about me. Now, I would say at the time of recording this, I feel a lot of pressure to play really, really well. But you know, like every week on stream, I talk about who do you play for? Why do you play? What's the purpose of playing? And it's interestingly difficult, you know, to live that when you are seeing success and all these things. So this song was a really good reminder for me, again, of who I'm playing for, why I'm doing the things that I'm doing, and just have fun while making music. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you'd like to support the channel and what I'm doing, you can always do so via Patreon or Buy Me a Coffee, or you can get yourself some of this WattKeys merch. Links for those are in the description down below. And as usual, if you would like to hear me play more stuff, you should click right here. Or if you would like to hear me talk about other people's playing, you should click here. And until next time, everybody, peace.